A Boardman teenager is going to remain locked up at Mahoning County's Juvenile Justice Center. Jamia Dent facing 3 counts of attempted murder in connection with the shooting in Boardman over the weekend. She was arrested Monday. It will now be up to the judge to determine if the 17-year-old should be tried as an adult. Dent has another hearing scheduled later this month.